Hey everybody, welcome to Project Warlock. It looked fun, so fuck it. Casual mode, unlimited lives, no progress loss. Standard, you start with 3 lives, additional can be found, game over when you reach 0. Hardcore there's lives? We'll try. Use interaction and mouse wheel to switch between spells. Okay, need to... Is there a way to turn up... Treasure. I think we need to of course we want crosshairs. The fuck? Treasure is for EXP. So, does this have ammo? That has ammo. Oh, okay, if I hold that, okay, I can charge that as well. Actually, how do I cast spells? Right mouse, okay. So what spell do I have? Do I have any kind of spell? Okay, so holding it uses 2 ammo. The magic light spell is now available in the workshop. Well, it takes 2 shots to drop these things, so... an unlock point. I'm wondering if there are actually, like, secrets or something, so let's run back. Doesn't seem like there's a map. Tab doesn't do anything. There's no jump. At least there's mouse look though. Use interaction to upgrade your weapons. Hey, what? Cast a light that illuminates surroundings. Weapon upgrades use the same currency. Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. That actually only costs 0. Seems like Steve's on a mana. Okay. Perk points 0. Interesting. Treasure hunter. Odds of receiving loot drops from enemies and crates are doubled. What were they ever doing with that loot, come to think of it? Third consecutive hit with an axe on an enemy will have massive damage increase. Who needs guns when you have cold hard steel? Ever wanted to become a lead farmer? All minigun, SMG, and pistol ammo pickups provide extra bullets so you can show them where your farm is. Pistol plus 2, SMG minigun plus 5. You can move through monsters. Requirements 5. Oh, okay, so there's... increases melee damage, increases max health, increases max mana, decreases mana drain, improves spell capabilities, increases your maximum carry capacities. Okay. This is a lot more to this than I thought there was gonna be. Quick healer. All medkits heal 5 more health. Max health increased by 30. Incoming damage decreased by 20%. Nice. Might actually go for that one, considering there's a life limit. Student. Required 10 stat points. When leveling up, you get an additional random stat point. Oh. Does that mean I need to earn 10 stat points and distribute them, or do I need 10 stat points spare and a perk point? Your max mana is increased by 30. Shotgun pickup gives you 2 extra shells. Every monster you kill drops a soul that bestows you with magical energy, regenerating some mana. Each explosive crate gives you extra fuel, dynamite, rockets, and cells. You gain an insane running speed. I only have 1 upgrade point, so... Medieval, the prison. Thank you. now? A charged dagger, at least. There's a reason to kill everything. Well, this one was off to a definite start. So can I just... Shit, just use the fucking... the charged knife. Nice little detail, the windows can be broken. Wait. Oh, I'm back. I have. Okay. Actually, do I need to hit them in a spot that's not the shield, or does it matter? Done. The Chambers of Agony. Is a bunch of keys to find. Now that doesn't use any mana. Okay, well that explains if the fire on the floor can actually. I am going to need up capacity, big time. Thank you. Alrighty. Okay, just coming back to make sure. Well, that's never a good sign. Wait, was there a door locked back? So wait, does that actually use more ammo? No, I thought those plant things were... I don't know, those things are actually... There's some okay. So toughness requires 5 life. I think that'd just be a good one to get off the get-go. Thank you. flare gun. When did I get a flare gun? Oh, it changes your standard pistol and ammo into flares. This upgrade changes your handgun into a deadly 50 cal magnum, which uses more ammo but packs way more punch. Your dynamite is now a frag grenade. Your dynamite is now a proximity bomb. The longer you shoot, the more damage it deals. Freezes enemies, single shot, long cooldown. Improves melee range by 1 meter. Each landed hit replenishes your health. Upgrade increases melee damage. Each landed hit replenishes mana. I don't know, I kind of want to think I want to, might actually want to save that for now. So, I mean, who knows how many unlock points we're actually going to be getting, and... two stages in the suit. Oh, I see how it is. Okay, so we can't get through there. Okay. Oh, you can break those. Actually means anything, but hmm. It's the knight's asshole! Or Templar, whatever you want to call him. Oh crap. Oh, I can actually get the bolts. Okay. Well, shit, I think I might want to end up upgrading this thing. That's where it came from. Thank you. Damn it. Well then. Some bolts there. Oh, we're back at the workshop. Okay, so I can get student next time. Ballista. Fire a huge ballistic missile capable of penetrating multiple enemies. Gives you ability to rapidly fire 3 bolts. I still haven't found any more spells or anything, so it's still kind of like meh. Three stages in the cemetery. Is that supposed to be like a reference to blood, maybe? Is it like supposed to be Caleb? Need to watch it out here because my bolts can wind up on the other side of these fences where I can't get them. Thank you. Oh, that was an extra life. Activated those. Crap. Fucking asshole. Okay. Whoa, dick. Bitch. Something crackle at me. I guess there's like glows through the wall? fuck knocker. Alright. We hippy hop through what's down here. Okay, so now we can go down the... Go down the dead end paths and get the last bits of the treasure. Okay then. Kinda want more ammo. So how much does this do? Uses dynamite ammo to hurl a magic-propelled dynamite. Huh. We go back to these? Oh no, we can't. Okay. So, four stages in the castle. Wait. What do you mean I picked up an SM? Okay. Looks like there's a couple crates of ammo in here, so... So we get another color key, we need to come back here. So how much is this? Quite a bit of ammo. Okay then. Oh, I just noticed there's the mini map up on the upper. I guess the question is how the... Oh, I wonder. Did I just get a... Oh, I got a boomstick. Okay, so I have to watch out for... Yeah, that is a super shotgun. Alright, well then. All right then, anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.